This one is done on aluminum and metal. And it's a lot harder technique because it's layer after layer after layer put on this. And it just does not happen. It's very time consuming, but it turns out beautifully. She has such passion with her work. She, her direction is always towards the viewer and what they feel when they look at her art. And I can't say enough about her. She's just great.